My name's John Best. I'm a software development manager with the Amazon Bracket team. I came to AWS because I was originally a customer. I was a very happy customer, actually. I became fascinated with how easy it made my job as an engineer, that I wanted to understand how things worked, how they were really creating all that magic, making so much value for me. The thing that surprised me the most when I first got to AWS is I thought that it would be incredibly competitive. I thought that if I was, you know, coming to an area that was full of top performers, it would be really cutthroat, and I was pleasantly surprised to find that it wasn't that way at all. Now that I'm on this team, I actually could see myself retiring here. I've gotten 5 years of tenure so far at AWS. Another 5 years seems like a given to me. I kind of expect 10 or 15 just because I have a feeling that I'm going to enjoy everything that happens over the next five, and it's going to make me want to have another five more. Pretty early days for quantum computing, but we're all really excited about what prospects it offers. We don't really believe right now that it could ever add one in one any faster than what our, you know, classical computers are doing right now, but when we get into much more complicated, you know, transforms and higher level or higher order algorithms, quantum computers give us a speed up that's not like a 10x speed up, but more like 10 to the x speed up. And that's really kind of what we're after, is that long-term acceleration to some of the calculations that all the computing power in the world can't do in any sort of reasonable time today. Now what I think excites me the most about the future is that we're getting to a point where we're able to start to find ways that we're able to actually drive innovation and innovate on behalf of our customers. I've never been so impressed with a company to be able to grow so quickly, try to innovate at the scale and pace that it does, while still being able to go into any room, any conversation with any team, and the language, the approach, everything be so similar.